Last year my dad saved some seeds from his giant pumpkin around Halloween. He dried them and put them in a paper bag, and he left them to sleep in the drawer. We opened up a seed, looked inside. There's a tiny embryo waiting to show, like you and me before we were born. There's a miniature plant waiting to see the dawn. Seeds germinate, sprouts appear above the soil, and when it's time, flowers appear, then seeds form over again. From where did this little seed originate? It started with the bees, which pollinate. They take the pollen from the anther, fly away. On stigmata they land every day. What happens next you won't believe. A pollen tube grows down into the ovary. The nucleus slips down the style, and it reaches an egg in a while. Seeds germinate, sprouts appear above the soil, and when it's time, flowers appear, then seeds form over again. Two nuclei become one. The zygote forms, a seed has begun. The ovary becomes a fruit. In time, mature seeds pop out. How can a little seed grow so great? What does it need to germinate? Does it need the light of the sun? Plant some seeds and find out. Seeds germinate, sprouts appear above the soil, and when it's time, flowers appear, then seeds form over again. Seeds germinate, sprouts appear above the soil, and when it's time, flowers appear, then seeds form over again. This year, Dad and I saved some seeds from our giant pumpkin around Halloween. We dried them and put them in a paper bag, and we left them to sleep in the drawer.